Super Monkey Knife and Tech.
We'll do it live! Fuck it!
Yeah. Welcome to the Lock Sessions. I'm Locksmith. 2016. Oh, the album is coming. Look. Yo. Let me speak from the heart. Let me breathe through the art. Let me put it in perspective. When I first started off, every rap they would scoff, they would mock every word I projected. Now the memory is getting kind of foggy. See me doing shows every night, that's a body. Spend more time on the road than I do in my home house shoes in them hotel lobbies. I don't give a fuck about the dress code policy, what they call the front desk foe. Probably leave with a whole mixtape that I wrote in my room. The box spring from the bed, soundproof was groomed. In the process, when I process what is fed, another black hole looming over my head. One look to the past is a step that I lose to a future so bright you can taste the lead. See, I know the journey is bigger than me. I would not submit to this industry. I write my songs from a genuine place. If that makes you uncomfortable, fuck you, just leave. They manufacture an art with no soul. Look in their face as a desolate hole. Long as I'm breathing, I'll keep making music. I cannot create under corporate control. You a slave to the playlist. All you do is make songs that are tasteless. For a label with a boss that is faceless. Face it, nigga, you a pawn, you don't say shit. If they ask you to sing, you gon' say what song. Looking for your bread, they gon' say move along. I was once blind, I see it so clear now, nigga, net worth moving up every year. Yeah, I've been focused on my grind. I don't really give a fuck what they say about me. I've been on this up incline. I bet it all on myself what they say about me. If you understand me, then you understand grief. Then you understand pain of the now. I was in the midst of a misread, miss me with the mystique. You a G, nigga, how? I get more bitches and don't even try. I'm just myself, I'm a regular guy. You niggas coddle and squabble for women. Your nostrils are bending, how can you deny? Why would I even be eager to enter? I entertain people who blatantly lie. Rap is a vessel, I tell them God bless you. If I can't be me, then I'd rather just die. I just take the vision in my mind, make it legible. Ever since I started rapping, I've been counting decimals. Let them keep pretending I'm extending when I'm feeling like a blanket over everything I did, that's impeccable. Let them talk shit about a player, I'ma know. Let them talk down on what I do, I'ma show. Up in your newsfeed with a bunch of new heat. Real motherfuckers can relate to the flow. You a slave to your timeline. All you do is talk shit from the sideline. No talent, so you try to define mine. No money, so you try hard to find mine. If they ask you to sing, you gon' say what song. Looking for your bread, they gon' say move along. I was once deaf, now I hear it so clear. Nah, nigga, net worth moving up every year. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing can stop me, nothing can break me. There's nothing to lose, I know they watching. I know they shaking, I put in my dues. Follow my voice and you'll find it. It's sad but I'm often reminded. You get what you give, forget to forgive. But some are just blinded. See, everything I did I would dream about. Everything I hid to appease was doubt. Every instinct to rethink, a blink is a chink in your armor where a seed could sprout. Some niggas seem devout, but the fake loyalty I could be without. Every goal that I set for myself was a bet to myself. No sleep till I see this out. I came in with nothing, I promise. The one thing I had, I was honest. I always knew I would see karma. Speak with my heart, but be humble and modest. As a youth, they would shoot in my neighborhood. Not hoop, but in bombers. Playing while death was upon us. Running through Richmond all in my pajamas. Rapping my heart off for days. Dreaming the moments to hop on the stage. Thought I would slip, but I got out unscathed. Finally felt like I turned a new page. Not bad for the young boy. Some ploy thinking rap had him employed. Then void any position that had him dissed. This is the gist of the encore. 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 Encore.
Open up your eyes. It's a lot to see. On top, no apostrophe. Niggas stay with the cannon like photography. Used to wanna pop the P. Now I feel like LeBron, how I drop the heat. Playing in they proud defeat. You guys high five, but it's not complete. Quit acting crazy. Rock a nigga like a napping baby. I'm the one she snapping lately. Hit it one time and I'm Patrick Swayze. F.A. the team, nigga, that's the Navy. His and hers urge got the matching Sadies. Purge every word, no casting maybes. Learn what we learn and we pass the statements. No further questions.
Nah,
just leave a message.
But if they leave a message, I'ma leave a death wish. I'ma speak from the soul, I don't need direction. I'ma leave feet first, I don't need protection. Other rappers spit sick, I'm disease infected. I'm a unsettling, meddling nuisance. Throw you my two cents to give you the blueprint. When I do vent, some of you niggas will lose it. My bad if one of the shoes fit. If it fits the bill, then it's you to blame. If you knew what I knew, you would do the same. Took my first vacay, I made from rap money. Niggas will act funny, but the view's insane. Not bad for the young dude. Some few think a rap had him subdued. Then view any position that had him dissed. This is the gist when we come through.
Open up your eyes. It's a lot to see.
I don't think it's anyone's fault, and I love you with all of my whole heart. I guess chemistry was all that we thought love was. Lately I've been trying so hard to communicate to you all my thoughts, so I figured I would sing you this song I wrote you.
We couldn't fix or assist to. You never had a reason to wave your fists. I'm remiss to the constant accusations and general lack of patience. If I said I need a switch, then you hiss and try to take issue. But I can see what's underneath and I can see it building. But I won't let you come at me with spots you could have filled in. Sacrifice for free, but I know half the time it's me. I don't want to live inside the past, so I look past it casually. I don't want to be a casualty trying to go to war for us. If you never spent the time, then you can't afford the trust. I was on a tour for months trying to sift through all her filters that she posted on her page to engage. Full of rage, going fast on a path we both collided. You can't expect the truth if it's lies that I invited. I don't wanna be that guy, I don't wanna look you in your eyes. I don't wanna have to cut this off and cut you off. I'm not surprised, going
fresh lists. They say we suffering from deafness, but corporations see us all as investments. I say the truth takes precedent, but if you talk about God, they act hesitant. But if you talk about love, then you're a specimen. Cite them all and they use it to your detriment. Everything is personal, nothing is irreversible. Classrooms are dead, but every week the church is full. That's how they funnel out the poorest. Another ceremony for the florist. Force us to sleep, you swimming out of the deep end. Try to extend the lifestyle you seek. Reaching for the carrot in front of you, they dangle. You better find another angle.
You cool?
what you wanna hear. I'ma just keep it coming in front of here. I ain't gonna sit and say what you wanna hear. I'ma just keep it coming in front of here.
And then the Newsweek wife was like, oh my God. Honey, did you see this? Apparently the police have been beating up Negroes like hotcakes. It's in the May issue.
Yeah, but if you call them a racist, they call you a racist. It's baseless. No words that you know. The rapist cannot judge the rapee. Morally, he's in no position to do so. If you spoke out of turn, the term is terminate. A permanent hotbed where germs can permeate. A platform that lacks form, and every black born in a state of duress is that torn. But I'm scorned if I speak out, nobody will reach out. What about the shit the teachers don't teach about? I want a family of five with a beach house, but the stains from the past ain't easily bleached out. So if it ain't about the clout, then it's probably about the cash. If it ain't about the race, then it's probably about the class. They separating us one way or the other. That's your angle, you better find another. You cool? You cool? Say what you wanna hear. I'ma just keep it coming in front of here. I ain't gonna sit and say what you wanna hear. I'ma just keep it coming in front of here.
I saw this once before when I was a rookie. Apparently this nigga broke in and hung up pictures of his family everywhere. Well, let's sprinkle some crack on him and get out of here.
Track beer.
Yo, everybody wanna be a god. Everybody wanna be a deity. Everybody wanna cling on to the earth. Nobody wanna break free of thee. Mental jail that is meant to jail with the lower side of your potential self. Whatever sent you there will extend and pale in comparison to your eventual hell. Failed, nothing is special. They press you, they stress you, they force you to give up and follow it. Rappers, they bicker and beefing for nothing. They fight with each other like Catholics and Protestants. Seven extra books, aggression cooks, and no one expects to look underneath what is known to the streets. It is blown out of proportion like a portrait that I paint. Trapped in a quaint little hole in the rich where the skinny niggas die and you can't fly out of that cage till I stepped on the stage and I let my emotions comply. Combine with a similar the sentiment to the spirit that was given to the independent mind frame. Niggas claim that they're willing to ride and sacrifice any vice. My vice, get out my frame. They just keep rapping about money and bottles and models and models and hollows and how they just cop the new yacht in the grotto. But what is it worth if you shallow? How do you swallow and bury the truth? Living out your life vicarious through me, but it's meaningless. Niggas keep dreaming, it's thinking that they can be sharing this too. I enter when it's inferred that I'm in first, that I immerse in the inverse. What has been perched on a large scale, auction and sale. Another lost soul that can pimp worse. Worst cases to worst 8 minutes spent on a couple new songs in the first place that you never should have listened to. This is what we differ through. People talk about it when they limit you. I'm living with a little bit of a chip on my shoulder. They really want me to slow up, but I'm focused on my end game. If you really think about it, every stage I was doubted, but the faith in myself, it was ingrained. Every cell, every membrane, every failure I sustained. I've been dealing with a lot of adversity, but my lyric diversity had me judged in a whole nother light. Let me explain what another might do. They get claps and praise, do the same, get attacked with a match and blaze. Passion plays a part in my detached from craze. Niggas trying to drag me in the trap they laid. Keep a fuck about your accolades, acts of rage, spit into a bastard's face, bash his face, leave him with an aftertaste, a massive case of being pissed off because I passed his pace.
Heatmakers,
rap
music.
Locksmith, what up? It's gold!
It's that clutch flow, they need to rub. I'm going for the gusto, something you ain't see before. They study my verses, say I'm stunting on purpose. I'm dope to the underground, hoping something to surface. It's lit though, see I get those fans. I'm connected, B, I flip those grams. Respect my G or I hit your man. My checks get cheese and wick program. Still leave with the block it. Ironic, I sold keys, now I'm flowing with locksmith.
What up, boy?
Bring the Bronx in, I come from the X.
Yeah.
I bring them arms in, I come with a tech. I spray the Thompson, I shoot to your chest. They Clay Thompson on their computer, nothing but net. Ten. I am the realest, I spit a disease, you just syphilis.
What you know about the young homies on the back block? Can't make a dollar cause the hood mad hot. What you know about having to watch your back from? Them same niggas you came up with in the sandbox. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Said ain't no rules in the jungle. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Ain't no rules in the jungle. There ain't no rules in the jungle.
okay? Richmond, California, Crescent Park, ain't no bitchin' me. Niggas stumble on success, but I do it consistently. I knock a bitch and tell a fella step, yelling threats. I come to work in a hoodie like I'm Belichick. I'm from a place where every other waste is handguns. You from a place where niggas wear man buns. I see it clearly where I stand from. I'm in the city where you can't come. This is for the slums that I strive within. Every squad try to box with him. Young shooter like Steph and these niggas is Oscar Robertson. Every record I set the record, let's set the record. My second effort is effortless. I expected better. I weather the storm that I stormed out on my own too. I won't do what niggas are prone to. The shit that I've grown through. I mean, it might have scarred me mentally. Niggas can't stop if it was meant to be.
What you know
Richmond
about the young homies on the back block? Can't make a dollar cause the hood mad hot. What you know about having to watch your back from? Them same niggas you came up with in the sandbox. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Said ain't no rules in the jungle. Ain't no rules in the jungle. Ain't no rules in the jungle. There ain't no rules in the jungle.
I just want to let you know, Ma, I just want to thank you for everything.
I love you so very much.
I love you too, Mama. Love you too,
Mama. My mama told me not to cry. Gotta pick myself up when I'm down. Follow my name in the flashing lights. Those flashing lights, where I belong. My mama told me not to cry. Gotta pick myself up when I'm down. Follow my name in the flashing lights. Those flashing lights, where I belong.
I go get a young hustler. A couple bucks in his pocket. Four days on the Bible, praying for revival. Seen the ups, seen the downs, trying to come back around full circle. Oh, it's hard enough to find a way, even harder just to fight through and get through everyday life.
When you were smiling me, I cannot pretend for a moment that there's a side of me. Doesn't wish that I was there with you, lady, I miss you. You're an angel, so you're hanging where you're meant to. I'm living and taking my life to new heights. That's the reason it stings, feeling worthless. You gave me purpose, you believed in my dreams. I'm thinking back to when I first rapped with friends. Let us use your garage to get our practice in. See,
I know life's hard on us. Just hold on tight, rush.
That's what you told me as I snickered with my homies, thinking we know it all. There's so much more you would show me. If I open up my heart, then my blessings come. You fall short, that's the part you learn your lessons from. I know you can't expect to win them all, but I know you're there to catch me when I fall. Cause I really
wanna go there.
Told me not to cry. Gotta pick
myself up when I'm down. Put my name in the flashing lights. Those flashing lights, where I belong.
Really wanna go there, but I'm heading fast nowhere. Feeling like I'm hanging on. What's it gonna take to feel strong? No, I need to go there. Through the rain and the fire. What's it gonna take to know that I'm all I need to breathe?
My mama told me not to cry. Gotta pick myself up when I'm down.
Yeah. Welcome to the Lock Sessions. Yes. Shout out to my brother Mike Blankenship, produced by myself and Mike. Brian Storm on the camera. We're gonna let the beat build. Oh, the album is on the way. 2016, just know. Look. Look. Imagine you had the talent to reach your vision, but the people backing you held you back, so you need permission to take advantage. The vantage point that you managed to flourish would discourage any other person in these conditions. He's conditioned to speak with diction. These restrictions only push me further to be assertive, not a weak submissive. If your natural reaction is just to be dismissive, it only proves to me that nigga, we need to keep a distance. I march to my own drum, but I don't run. I charge into the face of adversity. I've been nursing these wounds from my past encounter. I would counter my doubts with skepticism, rap with a certain stigma. The stigmatism blinded my hindsight. Benign hype from these writers make it hard as an artist to get behind sights. Like they forcefully force feed with a force feed and force greed instead of a subject matter with some substance rather. They gather the young and impressionable and then pressure them through material sums they can profit from. Every profit plummets at some point, but at some point niggas gotta be responsible, but their response is bull. They pull you in one direction. That one impression leaves a bad taste on the tongue of anyone who questions. To stand in the status quo, if I had to show my true nature, naturally some of you rappers have to go. Yeah, the new album is on the way. 2016, the Lock Sessions.
Shit's crazy, man. How come it's always the niggas that's unsuccessful when they tell you what to do or give you advice or some shit?
Picture me rapping for pennies. Picture me locking myself in my room. As far as the raps, I had many, but something was holding me back. I assumed that you wouldn't understand me, but my voice got lost in the fumes. I had to reassert and reassure myself I'd eventually bloom. Never doubt another man's drive. Never second guess when you forced to survive. Never underestimate a test to raid. Another person can ascend when they rise. What's your demise? Why would you blatantly comment with latency doubt on me time after time? Why would I listen to rhetoric? Someone so hesitant, scared to take charge of their life. Fucking with my homies in the east. Had to work hard, had to get up in the streets. Had to take initiative and nix the shit that I once thought was my only way to eat. Only way to speak is to speak with purpose. Heard your opinion? Your shit is worthless. Why would I listen to niggas as losing? I tell them thanks and just keep it moving. Why would I listen to niggas snooze? I heard what you said, I just keep it moving. Why would I listen to niggas snoozing? I just keep it moving. I never try to impress. I go to sleep every night, I feel blessed. I got a bitch every city I rest. I could be bragging, but still I digress. I know these niggas is watching my steps. I know they study and follow my game. You keep comparing your struggle to mine. I'm sorry, my nigga, we are not the same. Y'all want the fame, I want the money and wealth. I want to keep to myself. I want the freedom to be who I am and not have to copy or be someone else. I want to speak to my niggas with honesty. Honestly, I don't see how you can help. Fuck all the frivolous shit that they promised me. I'ma keep playing the cards and I'm dealt.
Why would I listen to niggas snooze? I heard what you said, I just keep it moving. Why would I listen to niggas snooze? Bitch, I just keep it moving.
Man, these niggas, man. This shit just, man, we just, man, this shit is nothing, man. Just wait till y'all get the album, man. Olive Branch, man. We're gonna have fun for now. I never said I was perfect, and I'm done denying. Show me a person who is, and I'll show you one who's lying. Show me a con, and I'll show you a pro that's underlying. Uncompliant dreamers, keep your head up when you under fire. The fireworks and confetti will come in due time. Remember that when you grind, just make sure you take some you time. Cause even in the midst of the struggle, you gotta step out your bubble and search for balance yourself, however you do find. It's fine if you don't make it at first, this what you work for. Just focus on today, push on, and it'll be worth more. The first door that slams in your face, don't let it deter you. Just keep knocking away and you'll still land where you deserve to. I heard you when you said that my last album was therapy. I heard you when you said that my music was such a rarity. This is for my folks, no longer fans, your family, who stand with me. My way of thanking you for understanding me. Got a handle, so what am I supposed to do to clear my soul like a sample? Scramble in the shade to evade, don't wanna be trampled. Internalize your dreams and they'll stream back to you ample. I gambled on myself, but the self-loathing was daunting. Don't dwell on your mistakes, try to escape because it's haunting. The wrong thing to do is to brutally judge yourself. Forgiving your faults is worth more than any amount of wealth. Have you ever felt defeated, uneven, or even broken? How do you maximize your time if you constantly spend it sulking? How do you justify a life that you constantly live in strife, trying to maintain the hype and the fear that it'll be spoken? I know you understand that my music is like my therapy. I know you understand that my gimmick is my sincerity. This is for my folks, no longer fans, your family, who stand with me. My way of thanking you for understanding me. I just wanna take time to shout out everybody who keeps me motivated. So right now I wanna send a shout out to Iz for show, shout out to Vivid from Indy, shout out to Myra, shout out to Lil Gold, shout out Nikki Da Vinci, shout out Pato and Wilma, shout out Messiah, shout out Chris Foster, shout out Cartoon, shout out to Kyle Crawford, shout out to Kenyon. Shout out to Damon Rye. Shout out to my son JJ. Shout out to Hugo Portocio. Shout out Don Antonio, John Bradshaw. Shout out to Vivid. Shout out to Mikey Mike. My son Michael Anthony. Shout out to Zaka from Aus. Shout out to Lyricali. Shout out to Kevin Townsend from Memphis, Tennessee. I see you. Maynard, A-Stout, Matt Wilson. Shout out Julian Hammock. Shout out Devon from NYC. Walters. Louisville, Eron Wood, Chris Rams, Benjamin Ross, Fade, Mikey Mike, shout out Giovanni Ramos, shout out to Duke Lowski, shout out for John from California, Mr. Grain, who else we got? Shout out to Stanka, shout out to the dude Lowski, shout out to Matt Sharp in Jersey, you know what I mean? Shout out to Russell and his newborn, that's what's up, man. Shout out to Hoy from Tennessee. Shout out to Khaled, Salam. Shout out to Kenny Spate. Shout out to Bullet, Arunai. Shout out his story from Australia. Shout out Lil D Fernandez. Shout out to Ross Hearn. Shout out Jacksonville, Florida. Shout out Jordan Cobb. Shout out my boy Eon Zero. Shout out Julio. Shout out to David Martinez. Shout out to director J Million. Shout out to Sean from Nebraska. Shout out to Explicit and Babbling. Shout out to Jordan Hosier. Shout out to No Ariaza. Shout out to Babyface Joker. Bronson Jordan. Shout out to John Carlos from the Bronx. Shout out to the Big Daddy D. Shout out to Jeremy Terry. Shout out to Me Locksmith. Good looking, John Isaiah. Shout out to Nate Chris, Twin Cities. Jesse Sanchez. Shout out to Jason Ewing and Angel Ewing. Shout out to New Zealand's finest scribe, Toledo, Kayvon. Shout out to Rachel Purple Princess Ortiz. Shout out Big Shane. Shout out Nebraska. Shout out Mickey and Brandon and Key. Shout out to Big Esky. Shout out to St. Paul, Minnesota, 315, you got this. Shout out to Isaiah, Marley Marr, Adam. Shout out Jerry Tapp from Jersey, 419. Swoop, swoop. Looney Wolf. Shout out producer Russa Bus. Shout out Thought Process, Dookie, McCrookie. Shout out Javadi in Texas. Shout out Tanner. Shout out Asad. Don Castro from the Deep Easy, Looney Wolf. And shout out to everybody that logged in, man. Jorge Torres from Denver. Eduardo from Cali, man. I don't know how this is gonna sound on a record, man, but man, we gonna do it anyway, man. Shout out to Tut. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Can DC. Shout out to 217, man. Shout out to Bombay Hot Radio, London Hot Radio. And that's what it is, man. I gotta give everybody a shout out. Shout out to the DC cannabis community. Shout out to Brent Baker. Yo, Cam, you gonna have a crazy time trying to mix this. Shout out to T-Rex the Butcher. Shout out to Ontario. Man, that's what's up, man. I want to shout out to everybody that logged in, man. Thank y'all so much for making this possible. I couldn't do it without y'all. Yeah.